going to explain you the next tense, that is the future perfect tense, where we can use, in which condition we can use the future perfect tense. Example, I will start from the example. I shall have sold all the sums before 5 o'clock. I shall have sold all the sums before 5 o'clock. So here it is to express an action which is expected to be over by a given time in future. Given time 5 o'clock. And what? Which is expected. This is the expectation of someone. The work will finish or work will be over by given time in future. So that is called the future perfect tense. One more example is there. He will have crossed the border by now. When to express the speaker's belief or guess about an action, it is the someone's, what expectation is there, belief is there, or guess is there. Maybe someone has crossed the border by now. It is what expectation, it is the belief or guess is there. So that is called the future perfect tense. These are the condition of the future perfect. And rule of future perfect is subject plus helping verb. In present perfect we use has, have. In past perfect we use had. And in future perfect we use will have, shall have, plus third form, it means past participle, plus object. Example, affirmative example. He will have completed his task. So it is the word will have helping verb, then third form, it means past participle, and this is called the future perfect. This is a rule of negative. When you use negative type of this, we always use not after the helping verb. Will have not, we will not use have or not after have. Between will or have we will use not. Between will or have we will use not. He will not have completed his task. Next is interrogative. When we will use helping verb before the subject, it will become interrogative type of sentence. But will have, together we can use. Firstly, we will use will. Between will or have, we will use subject. Firstly, in negative, we have used not between will or have. Now, between will or have, we will use subject. Firstly, will, then subject, then have. Will he have completed his task? Question mark, sign of interrogation. These are the rules of future perfect tense. These are the condition of future perfect tense. Thank you.